I could do one.
Well, Raspard, I already did a Christmas song.
Why is it all or nothing around here?
I already sang a Christmas song already.
Raspard, let's do a Christmas song.
Find one.
Raspard's going to find us a random Christmas song.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell crack. Smoke it up quick and light it on fire.
You cannot rhyme worth a smash.
I'm a professional filker knot.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell crack. Pass it off to your friend and he'll pass it back. Yo, toke that, toke it.
You make all this stuff up as you go.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
He does better than I do.
That was amazing.
Magic of everyone high, even in the mouth.
You get
jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell crack. It's jingle bell crack again. Shoot Santa down when he comes up the sleigh. I'm going to stop.
It's going wrong.
Whoa.
Going wrong.
Amazing.
It's going to get X-rated.
Incredible point.
Yeah, points back. We missed.
See, he can only stay clean for about 30 seconds, and then it goes right to the gutter.
We missed point.
His brain thought wave is kind of high for it starts, and then it takes a logarithmic downturn, like right about there, and goes right to the gutter.
You are analyzing things. That only means one
thing. He turns to smut.
Yeah,
he's right. He's right. I could do it at a drop of a hat.
Random Parrot.
Random Parrot. That's his new name. He's not Fuzzle or Scritch. He's Random Parrot.
It's true.
It's 7:25.
Yeah, I need 7:50, not 7:25.
We're gonna tell you every time.
Just giving you some pre-warning.
What the hell?
It's some hot chick singing. Oh yeah.
Are you listening?
It's like Eartha Kitt, like showing her boobs.
So you gonna do Amy?
A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight.
Walking around in women's underwear.
There's a man.
Begin the bluebird.
Like spaghetti. He wins and he goes. It's
I can't even hear the words because they're all
walking around in women's underwear.
What was that girl?
In the office, there's a guy named Melvin. Melvin.
Fine, don't tell me. Just mock me. I'm trying to find out the name of that Christmas. It's a girl who sings Christmas tunes. She's really old. It's like a Peggy something or other. Peggy Lee?
Yeah, you got it.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
I didn't get it. Thank you, Liesl.
Raspar.
Well, no, this is Peggy Lee.
Hey, Raspar. Can you pick a Christmas song we like?
I hear the signs. Let's walk out tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Something we can all, like, puppet to.
Something everyone can do.
Something we
can puppet to. Say my spring. Are you listening? In the stay is the new bird.
Can someone get the Voop some sheet music?
No. Yep. Mm-hmm.
What?
He's trying to say your brain's not working.
Because I was up freaking late last night.
No.
Uh-oh. How late were you out last night?
Driving in the fog, half asleep last night at 5 a.m.
Yeah,
morning.
Your brain's in a fog right now.
Beach Boys.
What?
I didn't know it was the Beach Boys version. It said unknown.
Do it. They are unknown.
You better watch out to yourself.
So
it's
also,
a man with all the toys down.
Also in the house tonight.
Yeah.
KJ.
This is Bertha Kitt.
Santa baby,
not you were gonna sing it.
Slip a sable under
yeah, we don't know
the
this
tree.
One.
For me,
for you.
Been an awful good girl, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
There are videos on YouTube that dispute that.
Yeah.
Santa baby,
oh, yeah.
A 54 convertible to light blue.
Wow, with a big back seat.
I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
I'll have a fire going just for you.
Can I get some chocolate?
Think of all the fun I've
missed.
Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed.
That's a small
Next
list.
Year,
yeah.
I could be
you
just
kiss
as
more.
Good.
Yes, sir.
If you check off my...
Wait a minute. Did he
wait, what?
Say
no.
Check?
Check. Check. Check.
Baby, I want a yacht really
now, you
want to
know something.
A
what?
Lot.
A lot.
You should have seen Eartha Kitt singing this song at the National Tree Lighting Ceremony, trying to be sexy to Santa.
She's 90 years old.
Exactly.
She's Yzma.
Wait a minute. Stop the song. Wait a minute.
She's sexy.
Your voice just changed a lot.
Had you heard Eartha Kitt sing disco in the 80s?
Yes.
No.
She sounds nothing like that song we were just singing.
Please,
of course not.
Please bring the ferret back. This is disturbing.
No. If I were going to sing like Eartha Kitt in the 70s, it would be, honey, 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 get me down to my baby.
Yeah, well, no, I was actually, believe it or not, I was flipping through.
This show is C-SPAN wrong right now.
I hit C-SPAN.
Get my baby.
And there is Eartha Kitt. Singing.
Does her head shake when she sings, like, eh?
Singing Santa Baby to Santa on the stage next to George Bush.
What are those lines?
Well, I think Santa would rather have Santa. Would rather have Madonna. Because she sang the same song.
No, they'd rather have Janet Jackson. Maybe she'd have another wardrobe malfunction.
Boobies!
But you could tell she was dying because she was in her dress, but it was like 20 degrees.